The Education and Psychology Building was completed in the fall of 2011. All of the classrooms in the building feature smart boards, acclimating education majors to the latest technology that they will be expected to eventually use in their own classrooms. A unique feature of one of the education classrooms is an observation room with a two-way mirror, which allows students to observe children in a natural learning environment without their knowledge.